amazing museum. Can you imagine the things that are contained here? Probably they say it is one of the finest and the largest collection of a civilian anywhere in India. From printing presses to aircrafts to paintings, nuts, bolts, whatever. But I found this section very interesting. I believe there was a big contingent of Britishers and missionaries from Holland who were in this region, who literally carried England with them when they came to India. Their purpose here was mainly to do conversions, because this was the most crowded Hindu belt in India. Now, these guys, literally I told you, carried England with them to India. In the morning, when a native went for a walk, they had to walk on the same road, and the Britisher walked. They were both on the same plane, so the Britisher never recognized the native walking there, or even when he wished him, "Sir, good morning," he would not bother, because he thought both were at equal and he should not talk to the native. But later, this beautiful invention from Europe, this kind of a walking stick, it's called the planter's walking stick, but the Britisher exploited this. He would walk, go for his morning walk, and when he is walking, and here is the nice native coming here and saying, "Sir, good morning." What would he do? He would take his walking stick, he would open the walking stick like a nice little chair, and he would keep it on the, plant it on the floor, sit on it, and say, "Yes, good morning, what can I do for you?" How interesting. I mean, we are able to laugh about this today, but that day wonder how our grandparents felt about the whole thing. But we had no choice.